Oh, hey, what, really? I got a Mo Disc 3. It's just sitting right here.
This is electronically locked.
No. Oh.
This one is not electronically locked.
It's just regularly locked. Oh, this one's electronically locked.
Oh, wait. There's an arrow pointing to this. We must move it.
Oh.
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 Ah.
Oh, hey.
Use the passwords on the small lab computer.
Okay. Yeah, there. This thing lights it up. So it says birth, kiss, life, death, end. It does say this door over here needs a passcode of some sort. You need 3 passcodes to unlock this door.
Huh.
You got the charger?
They're indicated by lights, I guess.
Huh.
I don't know. I'm gonna go look over here. It's locked on the other side.
This one is. Stand in front of the computer and write the numeric code in chat.
And do we use this? Okay.
Slide cartridge. Apparently this is on the floor here.
Go.
You have taken slide cartridge.
Okay. Let's see, it's right here, messing shit up. I bet you type in stuff from the other room.
I'm getting crushed.
So let's see, try. Could you type in kiss at it? Which is 9655?
Wrong code, try again.
Oh, okay. There was death as well, which is 9 6 1. 1 and 8.
Wrong code. Try again.
Right, I can't remember the other ones. Let me go check them. Oh yeah, I don't need to go this way.
Yeah, it's faster.
Okay, we still got birth, life, and end that we haven't tried.
I can mess with the lights.
Yeah, okay. Alright, well, end is the shortest, so that's 6, 9, 9.
Wrong code.
Okay. Let's see, birth is 5, 6, 0, 1, 8.
Wrong code.
Look at what was the other one?
Beautiful gun.
Life, death.
Oh, okay.
Birth, and...
We haven't tried life, then.
Okay.
All right, life is 9, 6, okay. 7, 6.
Wrong code.
Wait, what? I'm sure it'd be one of those.
Oh, wait, wait.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Keep it right there.
Okay.
Now the things are like numerals.
Yeah.
Okay, now you gotta spell it out that way.
Oh, okay, I see. So, let's see, what's the first one? Oh, say, okay, so the first one's K. Because it's on this, right? Let's see, what is this F?
Yeah, it looks like.
F looking thing in the middle is an A. So K, A. Where is that line?
Oh, that's the start of this one.
Okay.
Up there. That's life, so that's an L.
K, Okay, so K A L. Then there's an M looking thing.
Okay. An E.
All right. K A L E. And that symbol. N. Is it Callan?
Callan.
All right. Callan is the code.
For K A L E N?
Yeah.
No, that wasn't right.
Well, and then with numbers over here.
Ah.
So it'd be 9-1. Where's the L? Oh, 9. Oh, he said EN, right? So 6 and 9.
Aha.
Yeah, 1. All right. We did it.
And yay. The computer screen is broken.
Yay.
Can you open this door?
It opened 2 doors, but I'm not sure which one.
This one's locked on the other side. Oh, charger just hit into that wall. That one's locked with a key. So I guess it's this other one over here.
Oh, this one's open now. Wait, what the heck? There's a bunch of pinups and stuff in here.
And books. What a bunch of nerds.
Oh, what is this?
Oh, a plate.
Oh, wait, that's a PlayStation.
You used MO Disc 3. You got passcode 3.
Oh.
You need 3 passcodes.
Well, we have.
Can we use it again?
Put the other MO discs in. We found them. It did kind of look like a plate.
Yeah. Yeah, it's just life.
Alright, then there was that other door that got unlocked upstairs. Yeah, this one.
Oh, I don't know if we want to push that. Room might blow up.
I think it's a film projector.
Oh, yeah, we picked up that film.
Yeah.
I got an ink ribbon. I'm gonna throw that and then pick up more bile off there.
Yeah, good idea. Alright.
There we go. Just gotta kill some of the hazmat guys that don't light on fire.
Yeah. Alright, let's put this in here. And then hit the engine to start up our
Boomer.
PowerPoint presentation.
Charger. Jockey. Hunter.
Oh, what the?
Spitter.
It's not a key. Power room key.
No. Witch.
Tank. Oh, I was hoping
taking
it would...
my film back. Oh, okay, she's gonna go through it again.
No. Alright. I think this goes to that other room down here.
Oh, okay. Boom, a bow here. That one did need a key. Slammed into the wall again.
I didn't think you'd open that door.
Yeah, you're smart. Goo on you.
Yeah, I'm trying to get into this room. I think this is an autopsy room or something.
Regenerators.
No, it's just a half man.
I don't think they were in Resident Evil 1, were they?
No.
The vent goes to the next room. Find something to climb.
Oh.
Oh, there's this box. Can I pick it up?
I got a crate.
I can.
Now let's get out of the way.
Maybe like, No.
Okay.
Maybe just like this. Yeah.
Okay.
You only need one, I guess.
All right.
Body bags in here.
Ooh.
Sorry. Another PlayStation.
Go. Shooting the door. Okay.
Alright, hey. That's where we were. Where's that boomer?
No.
Yeah, up in the vents up here. I think they are, yeah.
Help.
They ran away. Come back. I see your face.
Oh, Midkid's near, Jenny. Actually, there's a whole lot of healing in here.
Okay, I'll just keep mine. Maybe we'll come back through here again. Yeah. Oh, a shotgun and two snipers.
Yeah. Oh, hey, and a M16 up top. Oh, wait, no, that's a hunting rifle. Or a sniper rifle.
Sniper, yeah.
Do we push this button?
I was going over here first. I don't think we've been over here.
No, I don't think so.
Dark room.
Reloading. Star energy to unlock the door, okay.
There's a box over here. Do you want me to push it?
Maybe.
Kinda thought that was gonna happen.
Yeah, what?
Sorry.
It's okay.
Oh no. Nick, don't go that way. That's where all the zombies are.
Hey, Nick. These keep coming.
Oh, I guess I ran out of ammo with my AK.
Oh, okay. Oh, I found another PlayStation.
Nice.
And a sledgehammer.
We got all three.
Awesome.
Oh, something blew up over there.
Yeah, it was like a gas can and a propane tank.
Oh. Get that guy in the forehead.
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess it works the same.
Pretty much. Yeah, there's more stuff in here.
Fire. I guess you gotta hold it.
Yeah. Elevator's ready.
Oh, and the lights are on.
Yay.
Don't stop shooting. There's nothing around.
Alright, now I'm back.
Okay. So I guess go back to the other door with all the little lights.
Yeah.
Before we go to the elevator.
That might be a secret room.
Yeah, that might be.
And we just happened to stumble upon everything we needed.
Maybe we'll find ammo, too.
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah. Oh, okay, that's that room.
Oh, it's
actually, wasn't the safe house, like, right up here?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll just go up here and grab some ammo then.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, now that room. Oh, back here, I'm thinking.
Yeah,
that'll help. Yep. Oh. I picked up a shotgun.
Yeah.
Chrome shotgun is pretty good, though.
It is, yes.
Hey, I'm reloading.
Other way around.
Other way? Oh, right. Other way.
You have entered the passcode. The door is unlocked.
Come on, people, let me out!
Bill?
Bill.
I hear you.
I'm coming. Hey, Bill.
Yeah.
The door has a special lock. You need a key to open.
What?
Fire extinguisher.
Gonna explode?
Nah, just sprayed out some stuff. Alright, well. I need to come back for Bill.
Yeah.
I don't know why he's in prison.
I don't know. We can't just, like, shoot the lock off. No, okay.
Nah, it says we need a special key.
Okay.
Maybe we try the elevator and hopefully we can come back down.
Yeah. Alright, well.
Wasn't in here, was it? No, this was the computer.
I'm searching.
There are these glowing tubes. Oh, okay, I didn't do anything.
Yeah.
I broke the tubes, nothing happened.
Okay, I was searching the body bag room and I didn't find anything.
Boomer's around.
Oh, he's in the vent again.
Alright.
Yeah, they're up in the vent.
Yeah.
Oh.
Gross.
Got him as they were falling. I guess we'll hopefully come back for you, Bill.
Yeah, hopefully.
I'm shooting all these fire extinguishers. Maybe that'll do something.
Imagine if that's what we had to do, was just shoot all the fire extinguishers and we get the key.
Maybe. I don't remember Bill being in Resident Evil 1.
Yeah, no, I forget that he shows up in other games.
Okay, it still looks like it's highlighted, so it looks like we can still take it.
Okay, awesome.
Oh, there's a tank and a tube.
No, that's not good.
Yeah, it means he's probably going to break out when we do something.
Yeah. I'll get close. Oh, I found a key. You have a master key. You can open the door to the heliport.
Time to heal, Ellis.
Yeah, here we come. Yeah. Oh, no, the door's locked.
Oh, we're locked in here with him? Great.
He's slow.
That's good. Oh. Okay.
Okay.
Wait, what is this?
I don't know that.
I know you can hear me, goddammit. Let me the hell out.
It's Bill trying to rescue him.
I gotta heal.
You have unlocked the doors.
Oh.
Look at Ellis's HP.
Oh, yeah, it's nothing.
Yeah, it popped out and immediately punched him. Come on, Dick.
Yes, come on, we gotta go save Bill. Bill's our friend.
Apparently.
Yeah.
You hear that charger?
No. Hear a warning sound.
Maybe that's what Ellis associates a charger with.
Anyway, you got a concussion from that tank.
That could be.
Anybody else hear that phone ringing?
Yeah. Get the phone. The phone. Get the phone.
Oh, it's got Nick.
It'd be more funny if it got Ellis.
That would have been funny.
Oh, yeah, he called it. Alright, where's. Where did we leave Bill at?
Oh, here.
Okay. Bill!
Yeah, achievement unlocked, saving the stars.
He's leading us somewhere.
Is there anything in his room?
I don't know. I'm gonna follow him.
Alright, I'm coming.
He's moving fast.
Yeah, he's quick.
Oh. We came back to the safe room to get a shotgun.
Get
I guess he's coming with us? Yeah, I think so.
Get your asses inside.
Alright. Wait, where'd Ellis... Oh, there's Ellis. I was like, wait a minute. Come on, Ellis.
Come on, guys. Get in here. Come on, people,
come on. Bill figured it out.
Oh, is Bill going to help us now on like the helipad?
I think so.
That's cool.
Yeah.
Maybe he's going to fly us away.
Yeah, maybe.
Oh, Bill's not in here now.
Wait, what? Bill!
Did he leave without us?
Oh no. Yeah,
he's up here.
Yeah, he's there. Hey, Bill!
He's going back down.
I don't think he spawned with a gun. I think he has to go get a gun.
Yeah.
Let's go,
people. You used master key? Oh, yeah. Bill. He's leading us.
Oh.
He used the master key.
Yeah, all right. Way to take initiative, Bill.
And he just took some pills.
Thanks for getting me out of there.
Oh yeah, anytime, Bill.
Don't even start.
Way to stick to him. Looks like
we're gonna
have to
thanks
for getting me out of there.
Any
He just keeps saying the same thing. Are you a synth, Bill?
Bill might have had a concussion too. Almost there.
Still got that concussion.
Yeah. What is Nick doing? Alright.
Those laser pointers?
Oh, they are. Oh, and there's an AK right here.
Nice. I never dropped mine.
No,
so.
Okay.
Is there anything over here? I think Bill's probably leading us to the right part. But.
Yeah.
Want to explore a little? Oh, okay. Okay, yeah. This is where we were before when we jumped down into the fountain.
Oh, okay.
It's just like it's open now and there's blood stain on the ground.
Yeah. Okay, can we go back into the... Oh, there's more supplies down here.
Yeah, there's some bullets down there. Yeah. A defib and a chainsaw. Okay, cool.
Excuse me. And a knife. Oh, two knives. Okay. Awesome. Ooh, I almost put...
Don't follow it.
Yeah. I almost went over the edge there.
Okay, Bill, how'd you get up there? Oh, I think you took the ladder and the ladder broke. Maybe we do gotta go that way.
Oh. Well, there's the... Use the radio to call for rescue. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Uh-oh.
didn't think that's where he was coming from. Oh, he's climbing the medkit.
Oh.
Oh, and he backhanded
me. Ow. He's bullying me in the corner.
Ow.
He's coming for me.
Alright, he's dead. Well, that sucks.
Yeah. Didn't think he was gonna come from there.
Yeah.
I'll just heal up and grab another make.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm feeling right. Oh wait, we need Dad to fire a flare. Okay. First aid kit here.
I'm taking a sledgehammer.
Yeah. Yeah. Office chair is too strong. Yeah. All right. Hey, there's more medkits at the door. Cool.
Yeah.
I don't trust that hole in the ground.
Stay in here.
Stay in there? I don't know if that's a good idea.
Yeah, might not be bad. I mean, the only thing you really gotta worry about is tank.
Jogging!
Or that.
Yeah.
Oh, some of them are glitching through the ceiling.
No. Get Bill still out there, man in his post.
Good.
Reloading. Jockey. Leave me alone, Jockey.
Reloading.
All right. Ammo up here. Uh-oh, we might want to get out now.
Yeah, tank. And
charger.
Charger. Why is that tank red?
Oh no, another tank. Another one behind you.
Alright.
He might have fell in the hole.
Oh.
I ran around the hole, he might have fell. He was chasing me.
Huh.
I don't see his corpse, but I don't hear him anymore, so I think he died.
Okay, awesome. Yeah,
oh, he just slammed into that cargo thing and moved it.
Oh, did he?
there, I hit into this baggage thing and moved it. So watch out, those might be like cars and you might just die if you get hit by one.
Yeah. We got the pipe bomb, guys.
Nah. They're still shooting them. The parts went really high.
Top there to seal off that area. Oh, yeah, there's a hunter up there.
I didn't notice that was him.
Yeah.
He just jumped down while the zombies were coming down.
Yeah, he just looked like a normal dude. Another tank.
Probably two. Get him to fall in the hole again.
Yeah, maybe. I think there's just the one. Go over the whole tank. Oh.
Oh, right before. He's gonna fall in it. Oh, he fell backwards.
Oh, he's sliding. Wait, maybe we can push him in.
I got this.
Hold on now. Here
you go. Oh, another one.
The helicopter's coming, which is good.
Yeah.
Yeah. I hear a tank, but I don't see one.
Yeah, I was looking to throw this boomer bile at him.
Just throw it there. Oh, there he is. That was the side.
Oh!
Beating the crap out of Ellis. Oh, we gotta get up a ladder? Okay.
Go, everyone, go!
Bill, come with us!
Bye, Bill! Oh, they're climbing too. Houdini. Yeah, there's Bill. He's just there. He's staying behind.
All right.
That one was pretty good too.
Yeah, that one was.
Which means the number two is probably going to be pretty good as well.
Probably. Took 2 hours even.
Yeah. Huh. 2 hours exactly.
I died twice? Oh, I got pulled into the thing once. Yeah, no, he died to the tanks, yeah. That's right.
I don't know when Ellis died, unless that time in the safe room counted.
Well, we all died to the tanks that one time, too.
Oh, yeah. And I ran out and intentionally died so we could restart.
Yeah.